that bread. We can take the land. I'm talking about commitment. They didn't care what the land looked like. But they believed that God said over 40 years in the wilderness that the land belonged to them. And sometimes it takes us a long time to get to the destination because we're listening to the report of others. But when you commit it to the cause. So the first thing, the second thing he says that leaders must be spiritually and physically capable of fulfilling a task.